This is honestly the coolest thing I've ever made. It's 3D printed chainmail. It looks like chainmail, and it acts like chainmail. It took me 1 hour 29 to print it with 0% infill. I'll leave the link in the description.